Hey guys and girls, how's it going tonight? I'm going to be doing just a real quick review on how to clean your atomizers. I did a previous video, but to be honest with you, tap water works, but it doesn't work great. So real quick, I'm just going to show you if you can see that. Let me pick that up, sorry. Okay, anyway, you might be able to see that, might not. Right about there. See that little black spot? That's about how every atomizer looks after you use it for a good two or three runs. So, the quickest way I've figured out how to clean these, and it works perfectly, is just get you an old pill bottle or something like this. And as you can hear, I got atomizers in it right now. This is just an atomizer bath. I got one for single coils, and then I got one for dual coils. You can probably read that one, but the alcohol will rub it off. In any case, you want to fill the bottles about 3/4 of the way, and then what I did was every clean one, I just put in another bottle. So, you know, these are my atomizer ranges for the singles, and then here are my clean duals right now. So also, this will clean the closed duals. So this is what one of the closed duals looks like. It's one of the ones that does not have a wick sticking out, but it has those two little holes right there on the side. Okay, in any case, unless you want to take the atomizer completely apart, remove this piece up here, or dry burn it, which I don't recommend, just soak it in alcohol for 24 hours. You can soak it longer, but leave it for a minimum of 24. Anyway, though, like I said, it's pretty easy. And as you can see here, I'll show you a wicked one, or one with a wick sticking out. Now, if you take a look at this one, see how it looks bleached almost? Just, you know, it's white. And here, I'll try and get a better little light shot for you. But if you can tell, it pretty much bleaches them. So, I mean, if you want to clean your atomizers correctly, then I recommend using the alcohol. Just regular rubbing alcohol is what I use. And then for your actual barrels, for this refillable piece right here, I just rinse that under my tap water. That's all I do. I shake it around until the smell's pretty much gone. That part's easy, but the atomizers can kind of be a rough thing. So I recommend using the alcohol. It should be easy and simple enough for you. So in any case, thank you guys for watching my video. And as always, happy vaping.